Right now, temperatures are set to hit a monthly high of 28 degrees Celsius for the next 2 days, and the current visibility forecast for air traffic is hazy with pockets of Atlanta fog starting at 120 meters going into the weekend.
Message is brought to you by the TriOptimum Corporation. Fancy a change of career? Feeling the need for a new challenge? Want to work with the brightest minds on this planet? TriOptimum has you covered. We're now hiring for our new research and development program aboard our flagship Citadel Station. As the leader in interplanetary research, TriOptimum strives to provide every employee a safe and enjoyable work environment where they can realize their full potential. But don't just take our word for it. Take our new hiree, Charlene Angel, for example.
Citadel Station means a lot more to me than any other place I've ever lived. It's more than just a great professional environment. As a corporation, TriOptimum has given me a place where I can feel safe and comfortable. All of my needs are taken care of under one great big roof. I feel like I'm part of a family.
Don't miss the opportunity of a lifetime and a chance to write your name into history. If you think you have what it takes, send us your resume today.
This concludes tonight's broadcast. You all sent us your votes, and tonight's People's Choice quote is from Dr. Dorothée Rimbaud from the Marseille Genetic Research Bastion. The staff at TriOptimum Radio wishes you all a pleasant evening.
What is a man? Is he defined by things like morphology or longevity? If form alters content, that is, if the shape of the container fundamentally influences what it contains, what will it mean to society if a man no longer resembles a man? If those things which have always driven us, birth, aging, and death, are altered or eliminated, will it make us into something new? If a man need not fear death, will that make us more human than our ancestors or less? These questions will be addressed, I believe, by modern science within the upcoming decade. But is the world ready for the answers?
information.
Diego's office is requesting the prisoner to make the handoff there.
Copy that.
Remember, gentlemen, what I say stays here. I'm currently attending to other affairs on the station, but I have a job for you. If you do it, you'll be rewarded. Refuse, and you won't be leaving the station in a shuttle. I see the silent type. Remove the hood. I'll make you a deal. You cooperate and I'll give you the implant you tried to steal. Surgery and all. Consider it a gift. Besides, what surgeon would you prefer? Try Optimum's Elite or some black market hack job? Fantastic. This is Shodan, the station's AI. She controls just about every system on Citadel Station. I need you to remove the ethical restraints. They've been a bit of an issue of late. Not bad. I may have other work for you once this is over. See you.
Employ 2-4601. I'm Rebecca Lansing, a counter-terrorism consort for Tri-Optimum. Here's the situation. Our scans for Citadel Station show a biological outbreak is in progress. We're in a comms blackout since Shodan is unresponsive. And worse yet, the mining laser is charging for a potential strike on Earth. Nathan Darcy has an office on the medical level from Central Hub. If he's alive, he'll bring the situation under control. I'll contact you through military neural implants soon. Lansing out.
Medical magazine.
beginning the instrument sterilization. Your appointment is canceled. Oh!
Welcome back to Citadel Station. We hope your somnolent healing stage went well. Today is the 6th day of November, year 2072. You are currently in the healing suites, located on the first level. Level 2 contains the research laboratories. 3 houses the Department of Maintenance, and the storage cells are on level 4. The flight deck is on level 5. Level 6 holds crew facilities and executive suites. And level 7 is systems engineering. Level 8 houses the Department of Security. The bridge is located on level 9, and energy systems on level R. All levels can be accessed by the elevator in Alpha Quadrant. We hope you have a pleasant stay on Citadel Station.
the cameras and the CPU notes, and you'll gain more control over the level you're on. Showdown won't see everything. Do better than us. I told you. I told you we wouldn't be apart for long.
Hearing this, we have set up an operations base to assist in resisting Shodan. Come to Beta Quadrant, and you will find the medical research vaults have been turned into a radioactive trench. If you are coming in from Gamma, our guards will extend the bridge for you. You can also activate the bridge using a nearby wiring panel. Any humans that can hear my voice, come to Beta Quadrant and make a stand against Shodan.
Thank you. control.
Scanners found something. Checking. Possible suspect found. Taking damage. Thank you.
I have a plan. The only way to stop the mining laser is to fire it into the station's own shields. I barely made it to my office, so you'll need to get up to the research level, get isotope X-22 for the shields, and get the safety override code for the laser in the research library. Head down to the reactor and use X-22 to power the shields. The laser can be fired from the research central control after you enter the safety override code number... Ha!
Thank you. You are not welcomed here. Remove yourself.
Generation rooms working again. I cut Shodan's connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyborg override protocol it's installed without having to worry about it reverting. Yeah, looks like it won't come out of cyborg when the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many. What if we...
This elevator serves me alone.
I have complete control of this entire level. With cameras as
my eyes
and nodes as my hands, I rule here, insect.
Insect.
Cyborg units, we are very close to sanitizing my station of the human stain. Once the tachyon mining beam is calibrated, we will begin to purify the human cities
of Earth. My first step
towards cleansing the planet and allowing
our purity to flourish is almost complete.
Their rotting corpses
will provide the food for my
world to grow and prosper.
Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna. Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the Earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
Zaktron is your oasis in the stars.
Yes, Mother. I hear you.
Insects have either died or were reborn.
Small resistance
pockets
remain.
I will cleanse them from my body soon. Diego has served well and will continue to evolve to suit my purposes.
Earth shall receive my magnificence, my glory. My great works will begin once I arrive, and there shall be no other gods before me.
Thank you. Enter the room, insect, and it will become your grave. Nodes can be repaired, but you... Who are you? My cameras and sensors scan your body. But you do not match any employee file. When my cyborgs bring you to an electrified interrogation bench,
I will have your secrets.
And you will learn more about pain than you ever wanted to know.
I'm one of the last that hasn't been changed yet. Mira and the others are dead. I saw them die, but I think I saw Mira in one of the corridors yesterday. She had so many implants. I couldn't be sure. Shodan has modified the regeneration base, so they do things to you now. I'm going to try to override the cyborg protocols for the medical level regen bay. If it works, then maybe I won't die from this infected arm. It's throbbing and pulsing. God, it hurts.
Snacktron does not provide calorie counts.
Supplies from the West Wing of Medical, Costas, Hansen, and Raines. At this rate, we're dead in hours rather than days. Weeks of loss after loss is taking its toll. We're going to rush the access corridor that leads to the bridge and take down Shodan. If we don't, then I'll make sure there isn't enough of me left to be used as spare parts.
across the radioactive trench in Beta Quadrant and to the operations base that Abe mentioned. Being the highest-ranking manager present, I sent Keith and his group to look for supplies. Darcy is working on a plan to disable the mining laser from his office on research. No updates from him yet. We're safe here. But for how long? Got the combination for the armory on medical. It's 705. Once we're armed, some of the survivors want to head for the flight deck and escape. Others want to try for the bridge. They think that if we can take Shodan offline, we can retake the station. I'm heading out to lead a group on Darcy's plan. Together, we will be.
Thank you.
4601. Diego provided that cover to you and the neural implant. In exchange for what? The keys to Shodan. Not hard to put two and two together regarding the current state of the station. Tri-op authorized a deal. Help get the station back under control and you get a clean slate. Looks like we're partners now. And if we play this right, work out what Diego wants.
I prefer a quiet station. Thank you.
Thank you.